For the pie crust, what you'll need is 1 cup of flour. You need some really cold water. I got this from the refrigerator. You'll need 3/4 cup of shortening and then 1/4 tablespoon of salt. So I already put 1 cup of flour in here. I'm just whisking it so that the chunks are out. And then I'm gonna add my salt. And then stir it one more time. And then I use two different kinds of Crisco. One is the all vegetable and the other one is butter flavor. And I already put it in my measuring cup. I'm just gonna put this in. It's gonna get really dirty, so use your hands. I'm not going to use this anymore, so I'm just going to move it. So you want to make sure the flour gets into that shortening. So you want to kind of not like squeeze it, but kind of just massage it. And then we're going to add the water in a little bit here after I do all the massaging. Okay, so it's ready for the really cold water. So what you want to do is you just want to put a little at a time. And then you want to let it sit for about 10 minutes, and then we'll knead it one more time, and then let it sit for another 15 minutes, and then put it on the pie pan, and then put it in the oven. For this recipe, you would need 1 cup of brown sugar. I'm sorry, 1/2 cup of brown sugar, 1/4 cup of granulated sugar. You will need 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of ground cinnamon. There goes my salt. And then my cinnamon is gonna go in. I'm just gonna pop off the top so it's easier for me to scoop it out. There you go. And then you will need 3 egg yolks and 1 whole egg. I'm not gonna put it in yet. And then you will need 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. You'll need 1 can or 12 ounces of evaporated milk. And then you'll also need 1 can or 15 ounces of the pear pumpkin puree. I use Libby's because it's the best pumpkin puree that I've tried. So I'm gonna mix this first and then I'll put in my wet ingredients. So you wanna make sure that your brown sugar is all, the clumps are broken because you don't want to have any clumps in there. Can you guys see what I'm doing?